Hello, and welcome to our channel. Here we share information about health. Do not forget to share and subscribe to continue receiving more information. I invite you to continue with the video. 10 Health Benefits of Spinach. Hello, in this video we will review a list of 10 benefits of spinach, a superfood that helps us with heart health and helps prevent cancer among others. Spinach is a great nutrient-dense superfood for your health. It is high in vitamins, minerals and phytonutrients but low in calories. Thus, it is excellent for people who want to lose weight or want to follow a vegan diet. You can enjoy this versatile food as a salad, vegetable juice or a green smoothie. It can also be cooked lightly and eaten as a side dish or added to other soups and dishes. Here are the top 10 health benefits of spinach. 1. Aids detoxification. The dark green color of spinach leaves indicates that they contain chlorophyll, which helps your liver and colon remove toxins. Moreover, chlorophyll has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. To aid detoxification, you can prepare various green detox smoothies with spinach. For instance, you can process 3 cups each of baby spinach leaves and frozen pineapple, 1 cup of frozen banana, 1 tablespoon each of grated ginger and chia seeds, and juice from half a lemon in a blender along with a little juice or water. Drink this delicious yet healthy smoothie daily to flush out toxins from your body. 2. Boosts muscle strength. It turns out that Popeye the Sailor Man was right about eating spinach to produce bulging muscles. A study published in the journal Cell Metabolism in 2011 indicates that eating about 300 grams of spinach can reduce the amount of oxygen required to power muscles during exercise by almost 5%. Researchers believe it is the energy-boosting nitrates in spinach that help the muscles run more smoothly and efficiently. Nitrates make the mitochondria of cells function more efficiently. 3. Loaded with iron. Spinach is an excellent fat and cholesterol-free source of iron. Iron is an important component of hemoglobin, which carries oxygen throughout the body. A lack of this essential nutrient can cause fatigue and affect the functioning of everything from your brain to your immune system. It can also lead to conditions like iron deficiency anemia. Plus, iron is important for maintaining healthy cells, skin, nails and hair. 1 cup of cooked spinach provides about 35% of the daily amount of iron required by the body. 4. Heart healthy. Fresh green spinach promotes cardiovascular health due to its antioxidant properties, particularly vitamin C and beta-carotene. Antioxidants prevent harmful oxidation of cholesterol, which poses a threat to the heart and arteries. Spinach also contains heart-healthy nutrients like magnesium, potassium, and folate. Plus, spinach and other green leafy vegetables contain nitrates. When you chew these foods, the friendly oral bacteria react with the saliva, thereby converting nitrates to nitrites. The nitrites are again converted into nitric oxide in the stomach. When this nitric oxide enters the bloodstream, it helps open up blood vessels, improve circulation and lower blood pressure. 5. Fights cancer. Being rich in flavonoids and antioxidants, spinach helps combat different types of cancer. Researchers believe that the carotenoids lutein, zeaxanthin and neacanthin present in spinach may help remove free radicals from the body before they cause damage and reduce the risk of endometrial, ovarian, lung, colorectal and prostate cancer. A study by National Institute of Environmental Health Sciences also found that eating spinach and carrots twice weekly may cut the risk of developing breast cancer by 44%, thanks to their beta-carotene and vitamin A content. Plus, the folate and fiber in spinach and other dark green leafy vegetables also reduce the risk of certain cancers. 6. Reduces inflammation. Spinach has anti-inflammatory properties that can be attributed to its flavonoids and carotenoids. Researchers have identified more than a dozen flavonoid compounds in spinach with anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer benefits. In addition, spinach is a good plant source of alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, that has been found to exhibit potent anti-inflammatory activity. Fighting inflammation reduces cancer risk and growth, and also helps control inflammatory conditions, such as arthritis, asthma, and migraines. 7. Lowers blood pressure. Being high in potassium and low in sodium, spinach helps lower high blood pressure. Plus, antioxidants and special peptides found in spinach are beneficial in this regard. Research shows that peptides in spinach have an antihypertensive effect as they inhibit an enzyme called angiotensin I converting enzyme, ACE. Plus, the nitrates in spinach have blood pressure lowering effects. So, include more spinach in your regular diet. In addition, you can make a nutritious juice by juicing together 5 handfuls of fresh spinach, 1 Brussels sprout, 1 cucumber, 2 oranges and 1 quarter of a pineapple. You can also add a handful of parsley leaves or 1 garlic clove. Drink this on a regular basis to help regulate your blood pressure. 8. Improves eye health. Spinach is packed with carotenoids like beta-carotene, lutein and zeaxanthin that promote eye health and protect against eye diseases like macular degeneration and cataracts. To make the best use of the carotenoid lutein, eat your spinach with fats because lutein is a fat-soluble nutrient. Enjoying your spinach salad dressed with olive oil would be great for your eyes. 9. Protects the brain. Being packed with lutein, folate and beta-carotene, spinach is a wonderful brain food as these nutrients are linked with a lower risk of dementia. Researchers have found that the flavonoids present in spinach work as potent antioxidants that slow the effects of age-related decline in brain power by protecting the brain from free radical damage. Animal studies have also shown positive effects of spinach for improving learning capacity and motor skills. To derive the neuroprotective benefits of spinach, eat a few servings of spinach every day. 10. Supports bone health, bones strong. Spinach is a good source of vitamin K, which helps retain calcium in the bone matrix and promotes bone mineralization. It promotes the synthesis of osteocalcin, which is essential for maintaining bone strength and density and prevents excessive activation of osteoclasts that break down bones. 1/2 cup of raw spinach contains about 72 milligrams of vitamin K, which equals 91% of your daily requirement of this vitamin. When cooked, even more spinach will make up 1/2 cup and thus the same measurement will provide more vitamin K. Spinach also contains calcium, magnesium and other bone-supporting nutrients. This is all the information in this video. Have a nice day and don't forget to follow us to continue receiving information, and visit our website to download more information.